to all of you who have bought a Dyson. And my Dyson is a V11 and it does an excellent job in carpet cleaning. Absolutely astonishing. And it's much better than any vacuum cleaner I had before. What's the worst thing with the Dyson? What's the weakest part of a Dyson? And I will show you that right here. This is the dustbin that comes with your Dyson. And this is the one that's been sitting on my Dyson for 5 years. At some point, this will inevitably happen to you as well. You can see that this little clasp here, I tried to glue it, but that doesn't work so well. It actually doesn't work at all. And it's the little clasp that closes here. It breaks because you open, well, it goes on like this. Because you open and empty your canister over and over again. And you see when you push here, you release here. And doing that several times, it will break. Because it's just a thin little piece of plastic, and you see this on all the different Dysons that you buy. So these canisters, you open it here, and you have a little red tab that you can push in here. And once you push that in, you can release the entire canister. Of course, this one is cleaned now, so it's not full of dust. But there you go. This is the weakest part of your entire vacuum cleaner. Now, you can sort this out by closing it and keep a piece of electrical tape on here. It will continue working for you. Now, you contact Dyson and you want to buy a new one of these, and they're out of stock. And they're out of stock for years. It seems like they don't want to make them. They won't want to sell you the spare part. And then you're sitting on your great Dyson vacuum cleaner and there is no spare part for it. Now, I say this because I've tried to buy this one for a long time without success. Now, there is a solution to the problem and I will share it with you now. If you go into your Amazon Prime, this problem is so big, so there are thousands of retailers selling copies of these ones. So there are copies out in the market because they break all the time. And here is a copy. So I will tell you something about the copy. I'm not saying that you should buy this one, but this one is called Rook Hole. And it's from Germany, but it's of course made in China. So is this the solution? Yes, it is. And it's almost as good as the original one. The only difference you will find is that, well, there's a difference here in the knob there. This one is red. The original one is gray. The tabs are almost, this one is red, red, almost identical. And, of course, this one has a new plastic hinge there. And they're almost exactly identical. The only difference is this. This little plastic here. So, here we got the replacement, the copy. And here we got the original one. And I don't know if you see that. You feel it? This like is like a soft silicone, seal. Whereas this is a hard silicone seal. This is not as good as the original one. And what happens in practice is that you close this, and you push, and then you feel that there's quite a lot of resistance to get it on because of that hard silicone seal there. You push, you push, you push, you push, and you can see it went on there. So now I have the copy Chinese version on my Dyson because Dyson is not selling original parts properly. And I push a little bit more and I get it on. And now I have a fully working hinge here. And it's actually sealing there as well. So in this situation, it's okay. It's just that when you're going to go and empty the canister, you press here and it doesn't release so easy because you have a hard silicone seal there. So you press and it doesn't release. It's stuck. So then you need to turn your vacuum cleaner around like this. Press there and there. And open it with both your hands like this and slide it off with an equal pressure and wiggle it a bit, and then it comes off because of this hard silicone seal you get with your fake dustbin or collector. And then you can see that everything else is as usual. It opens, you come to the point where it's open all the way. And it opens like that, and everything is the same, and it stops there. You can empty your canister like normal. Then you close it again, and you push it on, and it's not a problem. But opening it here doesn't work as smooth as with the original. For now, now you know the weakest point with your Dyson vacuum cleaner. It sits in the hinge that breaks. Cheers, guys.